So welcome back everybody, and this one here is from the Wicklow Head coastal path, just about to leave the actual path and get on to the Wicklow Head coast road, which is closed. The last couple of hundred meters is closed. The access to the lighthouse itself is closed off. So this is it now. We're about to head off here. Now, so I'm just wheeling the bike on this little bit. This coast path is not suitable for a bike, for cycles. So I haven't been cycling on the actual path. I just cycled here for just today, start of the path, because it's a viewing area and a scenic area, and I can photograph the shipping lines from there. There's great views because we're up on a high piece of ground. So, but do not bring a bike along the path unless you want to do a lot of carrying and lifting and stuff like that. So there's the walk has been closed here recently. I think the local farmer had to close it off because of some issues with insurance and stuff. Unfortunately, that's the way things go. It's never as straightforward as it looks, but I suppose if you're the landowner, they are worried as well about insurance and stuff. And if somebody gets injured in there, a member of the public gets injured, they can actually claim or sue the landlord, which is a bit strange, but that's what they can do. So now, here we go. Now, we're ready for it to head off. So we're going to cycle back along this little lane, which will lead us back to the coast road from Wicklow to Silver Strand. And then we'll be going back to Wicklow Town itself. So this is a popular area with walkers. I've noticed there with the no trespassing signs on the gate to Wicklow Head, lighthouses there, that part of the lane may be just closed off. So I've noticed that people are just climbing over the gate and going anyway, but I don't know. So it's still pretty warm, but it's got much duller now. Sunday the 14th of August, and there is thunder and lightning forecast. There's a 25% chance of thunder and lightning in the next few hours, and it does look actually like it could happen. have to ring it. So having to come along High Street here and there because you cannot drive down the main street from the Market Square. Somebody with a Obama sticker on. Yes, the car. So this is High Street around here. An old street in the town. I think people are looking for parking spaces. Oh, there's another car up there. Should really wait there. Down to the main street. This is one way system here as well. It's known as Walton's Lane. Just at the White Gates corner here, what used to be the White Gates corner and Station Road. In the old days, famous heavy service garage.